Alright, so on this one, I'm gonna have to draw for a little bit, and then I can work on my painting. Carefully draw out what it is you're going to be making. That way you have a good idea of what it looks like.